Douglas fir, you'll often see fire scars, and this is a sign that there's been many fires sweep by here. That there's a scar in here, a scar here, and these trees, they just grow, the bark grows around them, it's tough enough, another scar there. So probably this tree has seen, maybe 10 fires sweep by it in the last 200 or 300 years, and it survived them all quite well.